There was a problem at Hawthorne, and unfortunately, that's what caused all this problem. The good news, the all lanes are open now, but it is going to be slow before, well, from the 710 up to the 110, it's good, but then right around Main, which is almost the 110 there, it's going to be real slow going up to LAX. I think once you get close to El Segundo, things will finally improve. The other big ride going into the airport, the westbound 105 got off to a horrible start. Problems at Long Beach Boulevard, what else is new? Then another problem over at Vermont, so real slow from the 710 in. South 5 is what I warned you about. We're going to try and get down there if the weather will let us, but around Artesia Boulevard on the southbound side, a little bit before from 91, there's some issue playing out, and sounds like it's real slow going a little bit north of Donald Boulevard all the way down to the 91. So more on that coming up. Injured in an accident, visit Superwoman, superlawyer.com. Jeff Barr, KFI in the sky.
This report is sponsored by Audible. Make it a summer to remember with Audible. It delivers everything you love listening to all in one app. Stream the newest hot releases, bestsellers, Audible originals, popular podcasts, and more. Start listening free with a 30-day trial at audible.com.
Mark your calendars, Dodger fans. Turner hits one high and deep to left field. This ball headed back, and it is good. A three-run homer. Justin Turner launches one out of Home Depot Park. The event of the summer is right around the corner. The defending world champs take on the Houston Astros for a two-game series beginning on August 3rd.
See, this is going to be must-see TV.
You won't want to miss it. Score your seats today at Dodgers.com/tickets.
Income-eligible renters impacted by COVID-19 can now get 100% of their past due rent and utility bills paid through the California COVID-19 Rent Relief Program. Landlords with tenants who haven't paid rent because of COVID-19 are eligible for 100% reimbursement, too. The application is fast, your information is private, and you won't be asked about citizenship. Apply at housingiskey.com before eviction protections end on September 30th. Brought to you by the California Department of Housing and Community Development.
Rick Edelman, award-winning radio host and founder of Edelman Financial Engines, takes questions on his radio show. Let's hear his advice on annuities.
Hey, Rick, I'm looking for a good investment. Should I consider a fixed annuity?
Well, fixed annuities aren't really investments. They're insurance products. You'll get a fixed rate of return from them, but it might not be enough to offset taxes and inflation. Most annuity contracts require you to keep the money there for 5 to 10 years. And if you're under age 59 and a half, any withdrawals are subject to a 10% IRS penalty. You should talk, therefore, to a fee-based financial advisor to see if an annuity is right for you, not someone who makes a living earning commissions selling annuities. You want a fiduciary who puts your best interests first.
If you're looking for a trusted partner who's got your best, talk to one of our experienced financial partners.
It's so elementary. It's that 1 + 1 = 2. You spread the blood at equal degree. Love me, that's the remedy. By man, he can even see. If you wanna cook it up, well then I know the recipe. It's that L-O-V-E. I know you see me. Right down the avenue, they hate him throwing a piece. So I got my own reply. You know I don't even try. Yeah, I give that love, I give that love. I know the reason why. Whoa.
I give love to all of my people. All of my people need love. I give some. I give love to all of my people. All of my people need love. I give some. I give love to all of my people. All of my people need love. I give some. You see me in the love we taste. Got nothing on the love remains. We give love.
crash seized.
Thank you.
是你先上楼，看到搞得特别干净，看一下，后来一个硬化。
Baby. She's coming out. He's a command that I appreciate. That's why I think I'm just working there. And it worked well on me.
Hold it up. And they're nice and sleepy. This is just...